What a game here at Stanford. It goes to overtime, and number six, Stanford, comes out the winners over Colorado. Krista Blunt, Tracy Warren with you, and what a game. Big-time shots from both sides. Jalen Sherrod, the freshman point guard, wow, she did a lot of positives tonight.
Opening it up from the outside, using her foot speed to just create mismatches. Good look inside. You saw her distribute the basketball, but also she was on fire early. Then getting the screen, the pullback, and finish. She was playing with the confidence of a senior, but she is only a freshman. Always on fire early. Look at that, 21 points and making shots from all the over the key. But on the other side, Stanford's Lexi Hull was equally as hot, getting a lot of screens from her teammates. She's showing she had range early on, and that was stretching the defense. But then she started to get physical and penetrate and draw defenders. She had the size mismatch against Sherrod, and there again exploits that, taking three defenders to the hole. A career-high 29 points for Lexi Hull. And look at all the shots that the sophomore put in to help Stanford in this game, which really came down to the wire in the fourth quarter. It was Colorado who looked like they would win this game with a long distance connected by Hollingshed to put Colorado up by two, but there's Prechtl to tie it up and send this game into overtime.
With 1.6 on the clock, the perfect inbound play, and overtime was all Stanford. We appreciate you being with us here for this one.